Eminem looks like younger now than he did in 8 Mile. What is that, plastic surgery? What the fuck is going on? He sold his soul to the damn devil is what he did. Hey everybody, welcome back to AAmbulance Studios, and I am back with another brutally honest music review. Today, I'm going to be talking about Eminem's song Godzilla featuring Juice WRLD. And I guess that's how you pronounce it. It's WRLD. I'm going to assume it's WRLD. Essentially, what I do in these things is I play a song, I listen to it, and I tell you exactly what I think about it. If I think the song is garbage, I'm going to tell you it sounds like garbage. And if I think it should have been produced better, if it needed better lyrics, or the snare drum needs to be higher or lower, whatever the fuck it is, I'm going to be 100% honest with you and talk about the song. Tonight is Eminem. And I like Eminem sometimes. Sometimes he comes out with some stupid ass music like I Love the Way You Lie. I'm sure it was one of the most popular songs ever, but that song sucked. I guess that's why they call it Window Pane. Really? Really, Eminem? You're better than that. So this one is Godzilla. And let's just get right into it.
You're a monster.
I can swallow a bottle of alcohol and I feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like the Cardzilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party. A cross between a zombie apocalypse and Bobby the brain heating, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with mania shades and his bitch I'm posse up. Consider it to cross me up.
Okay, already this beat is fire as fuck. No one makes a beat like that. Show me someone else that's making beats like that. I'm sure Eminem didn't make it, but you know, it goes with his style. You know, he's not dead serious all the time. Sarcastic, funny, juvenile-ish way to his lyrics is what I'm getting at, I guess. Yeah, sick beat already. He's already, you know, he's drunk, fumbling around, pretty sick already.
Cost me mistake if they sleeping on me. The hoes better get insomnia. ADHD, hydroxycut.
Nice.
That's the kibasi. In AA with an AK, melee, finna set it like a play date. Better vacate, retreat like a vacay, mayday. This beat is Craig, Cray, Ray, J, H, A, H, A, H, A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames. They cannot tame or placate the
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Up to the fire, spit a monster.
Yeah. Badass, badass. It's so good. It's mixed well. The vocals sit in the song correctly. Now, just because you have a fucking laptop and you bought a beat online and you have a condenser microphone does not mean you're mixing your songs well. Next time you mix a song, go and listen to this song and compare it to that. If it doesn't sound this good, take it to someone else or remix it. Do something else with it. This sounds great. The chorus is good. Changes up. It's got the other guy. I don't know why he's not in the video, though. Be cool to see what he looked like.
Blood on the dance floor, Louis V carpet.
Fire, butt to the fire.
Oh, that sounded terrible. What was that? Is that Eminem singing?
V carpet.
Fire, butt to the fire.
When he said fire, that sounded like garbage. All right, Eminem, go back, take that shit out. There's no point of you saying that right there.
I'm just a product of the cricket onyx. Told him Nick the balls, had him just appalled. Did so many things that pissed him off. It's impossible to list them all. And in the midst of all this, I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal.
Here's another thing about Eminem. Look, everybody says he's got the speed, but he's so clumsy with his words when he tries to go fast like that. Nuts, I go, one of her nivitches bit this slow. Like, it doesn't, it's out of time or something. It's just, like, it's fast, but it sounds like he wrote down a bunch of shit, like a whole page of shit, and he's like, let me try to cram all these words in here, but without using any kind of, like, rhythm to it, or, you know, like, it doesn't matter how it sounds rhythmically as long as I fit in all 50 of these words in the next 5 seconds. Just those parts. I realize on Rap God, he was fast as fuck, but you know, that was a different type of speed rapping.
A
plan to see what I still be like this tomorrow. Whisper, dog voices whisper. My fist is ball back up against the wall. Pencil drawn, this is just
nice.
A song to go ballistic on. You just pull the pistol on the guy with the missile launcher. I'm just a Loch Ness, the mythological. Quick to tell a bitch you off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Until the fire spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
Fire, until the fire monster.
Yeah, he should not be saying fire in the background. They tried to pitch correct him.
Louis V carpet.
Fire, until the fire monster.
It sounds real amateur for a professional. That's, he shouldn't have done that part.
One point like my indexes, so all you will ever get is some motherfucking finger, prostate exam. How can I have all these fans that perspire like a liar's pants? I'm on fire and I got no plans to retire, and I'm still the man you admire. These chicks are spazzing out, I only get more handsome and flyer. I got them passing out like what you do when you hand someone flyers.
And what goes around comes around just like the blades on the chainsaw. Cause I caught the flag but my dollar stacked right off the bat like a baseball. Like kidding, bitch, I got them racks with so much ease that they call me Diddy. Cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk. Yeah. Bitch, I'm a player, I'm too motherfucking stingy for share. Won't even lend you an ear, ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm Mary of Shabaria, face on my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera. Cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chance.
Shit.
Like a paraplegic and it's scary, call it Harry Carey. Cause every time I'm digging Harry Carey, I'm Mary, a motherfucking dictionary. I'm swearing up and down, they can spit this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. Trigger happy, packy, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad beats.
Oh,
evil
maybe not.
Means. Take a backseat, take it back to fat beats. With a maxi single, look at my rap sheet. What attracts these people is my gangster bitch like Apache. With a catchy jiggle, I stack chips. You better got a half eaten Cheeto.
Oh, what the fuck? Mike?
Em, is that you?
Eminem looks like younger now than he did in 8 Mile. What is that, plastic surgery? What the fuck is going on? He sold his soul to the damn devil is what he did.
Mike?
Em, is that you?
I mean, please, man, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Fuck.
Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will evade him. Finna kill him and dump with the fucking bodies in it like obliterating. Everything is innovative. Renegade him. Hit him. Make anybody who want it with the pin and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm gonna tell a killer. Be killing a killer. Be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing a killer within me out of me. You don't want to be the enemy or the demon who in me. I'll be a receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck. You finna be dead the minute you run into me. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm available. You wanna battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unevadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm paid for. I'm not afraid to pull them.
Man, stop. Look what I'm planning.
God. See, that's what I'm talking about. Eminem is fast. If he would rap like that, so mushing everything together. Here we go.
The epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck or you finna be dead the minute you run into me. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm available. You wanna battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unevadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm paid for. I'm not afraid to pull them.
Man, stop. Look what I'm planning.
That was Eminem. Godzilla featuring Juice WRLD. I'm gonna give that song a 8. That is a sick song. Good beats, good lyrics. There are some parts in the chorus especially that he should not be singing, or either he should have redone those parts. Everything's mixed well, sounds good, it's upbeat, it's got a unique beat, sounds great, badass song. That has been my brutally honest review of Eminem Godzilla featuring Juice WRLD. I will see you all next time. Goodbye.